What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Games.
Hey, dudes!
So today, we are actually going to be having an amazing battle because we are using the Astral Lucky Block for the first time.
Ooh, that one is really sick nasty.
That sounded funny when you said that. So, Jen, today, you're going to be guessing the mob, and this is actually going to be a test of your memory.
Okay, my memory is horrible. Everyone knows this.
Okay, so what was that boss in the spaceship...
In the spaceship.
In the Lucky Block mod showcase we did. Remember?
Oh, I remember. Oh, what was his name?
I'll give you a hint.
Okay, give me a hint.
All right, if you can't get this with this, then I feel really bad.
Skeletron.
Yes.
Yes?
Skeletron.
Oh, my God, I just pulled that out of nowhere.
No, you didn't. I gave you the beginning of it. All right, so today, dudes, we are going to be using one of the best Lucky Blocks I've ever seen, and I got the potion mod working, so everything is working beautifully now, Jen.
Nice.
So, dudes, if you're new to the series, this is how it works. Every episode, we open different Lucky Blocks today. They're going to be absolutely insane. This is like the craziest Lucky Block I've ever seen before.
I'm so excited for this.
And we're going to be fighting a boss from the mod at the same time. So, we're going to open some blocks, get some awesome stuff, trade it in with these epic dudes over here, and then get items to fight these bosses. Whoever survives the longest is the winner for the day. And guess what, Jen? I won last time.
Good.
Guess what? I won.
Good.
I won.
Good. I'm glad. Yeah, that means I'm going to win today. You're going down.
Downtown, things will be happening. Is it going like that?
No.
Did I make that up?
I think you did.
It sounded right, though, when
Wait,
I said
maybe
it.
Maybe that is right.
I don't think it goes, things will be happening. I don't know. But today we are using the Astral Lucky Blocks. I am super pumped for this
Me
one.
Me too. All right, let's go check out the trades.
All right, so guys, over here, there's lots and lots of trades today, by the
Wait,
way.
Wait, how do we play this game? What do we do? People are wondering.
I explained it already.
Oh, you did?
Chant, you're just mesmerized by my beauty. All right, here we go. So for a beacon, which we cannot get from a well, we get the lucky heavenly axe.
Oh, you know you want me to model it. Let me just twerk a little.
It's really big.
Oh my God.
That is one epic axe.
So cool. I love it.
Jen.
What?
Next time before you model it, let me say how much damage it does.
Sorry, I was excited.
All right, it's fine.
Sorry, I'll calm myself.
All right, calm yourself a little bit. So this one... It makes you actually attack quicker, 20% quicker. It does 11 attack damage, plus it has sharpness 10, and it reaches further away against mobs. So for another star, we get the lucky star.
Ooh, let me model it. Oops, hold on a second.
Give me that thing. This is the lucky star slicer, guys. It's got sharpness 4 on it, star strike 1, which is really cool. It actually will have stars come down from the sky and sometimes attack the mobs.
That is pretty cool.
It's got 10 attack damage, plus... It has 10 reach, so I could probably, yeah.
Ow! Oh my God, I saw the star!
You see that?
That was so awesome!
Plus, this is actually the longest weapon in history, Jen model.
I want that one.
Let me see it.
All right, should I twerk?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I like it. This is mine. Oh, sticky keys.
I hate when that happens. All right, so put that back in there. For a dragon egg, we get the lucky sword of the heavens.
All right, let me just model this really quick.
All right, we know it's epic.
So dreamy. It's like looking into the night sky. Look, I think I see Jupiter.
Be quiet.
Okay.
Put that thing back in there.
There we go.
So the cool thing about this weapon is it has 100 luck on it, so it's going to have random special effects all the time. It's got 12 attack damage. It can attack further away. It is quicker. Plus, it has sharpness 8. And we do have a set that is super expensive today, Jen. That is the Lucky Astral set.
Ooh, nice.
It makes you attack with more damage.
Can I model it? No, I won't.
No.
I won't. I'm sorry.
I'll kick you off the server if you model it. 10 emeralds will yield you the Astral Fire Snow Mage.
A.K.A. Mutant Snow Golem.
No, that's what he actually is.
Wait, really?
I actually took that out of the creative. That's what you're making fun of me. That's what it actually is. And we can trade in diamonds for emeralds so we can buy this epic stuff over here. You feel embarrassed now, don't you?
No, not at all.
Do you see this double chest today, Jen?
Ooh, oh my God, there's so many trades.
So guys, a sponge for a block of emerald, the end portal frame for an emerald, the saddle for 5 emeralds, a cake for a block of emerald, for 8 TNT, we get the lucky star miner. It's got sharpness 7, fire aspect 3 to burn the mobs,
Ooh.
10 attack damage, and 10 reach. I'll show you guys what it looks like.
Yes, show us.
You see this thing?
It's so long.
It's the longest pickaxe in the world.
How do you mine with that thing?
Jen, it's for mining the stars.
Oh.
I can mine.
How this. Beautiful.
It's really thin, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It's the only way I can hold on to this thing. All right, so also for 2 ender chests, we get 3 very lucky astral potions. For diamond horse armor, we get 2 astral snow. Two astral fire snow mages.
That is a mouthful. Say that 3 times fast.
Astral Fire Snow Mage, Astral Fire Snow Mage, Astral Fire Snow Mage.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got it that time. So I thought, like, in this mod, there's so many different drops, guys. It's absolutely ridiculous. I added in some other ways for us to get beacons, dragon eggs, and nether stars. So if we get any of the structure blocks, like the starship, we can trade it in for a beacon.
Oh, I like that.
The cloud dwelling, a dragon egg, the mushroom house, or the redstone rocket, which really aren't going to help us too much. We will get nether stars so we can get weapons.
Nice.
All right, and over here.
Oh, sorry, Kylie. I almost forgot about you.
To be honest, I almost forgot about it, too. Because everything was so cool, I thought it was done. 4 diamonds for a super lucky astral block. 3 diamonds for a potion with 100% luck. 5 diamonds for an enchantment table. And 8 for an enchanted guillotine apple.
All right, and in this chest, we got a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 5 very lucky blocks, 5 unlucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
I honestly confused myself this time getting these. All right, so let's grab all this stuff, dudes.
Are you going to draw something?
I mean, no.
No?
No. I'm keeping people guessing. They can't expect this kind of artistry. Yeah, I said artistry. This kind of artistry every single episode.
Ooh.
So you can enchant your boots with that, but you probably need a lot of levels, huh?
Yeah, probably.
Maybe you'll get them.
Maybe I will.
I don't like when I mix my unlucky with my lucky.
I got a slapper. Oh, my God.
Don't do that. You crazy woman.
That is amazing.
Ooh, chickens. There's so many eggs. Yes.
Are there tons of diamonds?
There is diamonds everywhere, Jen.
A loot chest. All right, let's see what I get. Hopefully it doesn't crash me. Okay, it crashed me.
Did it really?
This happened last time, too.
Should I try opening it?
Yeah.
This is where the video gets broken. Nope. Oh, it's pretty good, Jen.
What's in it?
There is lucky blocks, enchanted golden apples, golden apples, diamonds, gold, super lucky astral potions.
Oh my God, yes.
Oh, I should probably remove these lucky, unlucky potions. Yeah. I'm going to die when Jen gets back.
I'll be back soon, like 10 minutes. I'm back.
It sounded funny.
Wait.
Wait, you messed with all of them.
I know, it was really embarrassing.
No, I got poisoned and nausea for a second.
Oh, you did? Okay, good.
Sure, a few seconds. No!
Yes!
Those are going to be good for the battle.
Oh, okay. I almost threw them all at you.
Those would be really good for the battle. Don't do it.
I'm sorry. I have to do it. They're just too awesome. I have to.
Why is there ice, like, shredding off my skin? Ooh, a double. Oh, the farmer's chest.
Ooh, I got a well.
Jen, what am I going to do with this stuff?
You can craft a really gorgeous farm.
Build, not craft.
Whatever.
I'll take the wood.
Oh my God! What's happening?
You have wished the stars to fall from the sky.
I'm okay, I'm alive. Never felt more alive in all my life.
Wait, this is called the greenhouse kit. Everything you need to start your greenhouse.
Oh my God, I'm on the Ender Dragon.
You're riding it?
I'm riding it.
It says Supergirl the Gamer's pet dragon.
It's my pet. Where are we going? Can we go back now, please?
Do you realize you're floating like 20 blocks above the Ender Dragon?
How do I get off? Okay, that's how you do it.
Goodbye, Ender Dragon. Is it going to be friendly?
I hope so.
Oh! They don't go away on peaceful.
He doesn't like you.
I don't know why. All right, so.
Oh, no!
You got the haunted armor.
Yes, I did. All right, I have 2 more super unlucky. Is that you?
Yes, it is.
Stop it.
You will... The haunted armor got me. You will pay for what you did before, Jen.
All right, I got another well. Uh-oh.
Death wish.
Explosion!
All right, come on, something good. Ooh, icy mage pants. I don't think these are going to be that good for the battle, but for now...
Oh, I forgot to get my iron before from the other well. I need to go get that.
All right, there's one piece left over here, by the way, Jen.
All right.
One piece of iron, last super lucky block, and I got ultimate bow enchantments. Oh, it's really good, too.
Cool. All right, give me all this iron.
Now I've got the mage boots. I'm starting to look like Harry Potter again.
Oh, you are. That gear does not last very long.
Oh, yeah, that's a problem with it. I don't want to wear that for the battle.
It's not very durable.
All right, so this dude has some cool stuff, but I don't have starry crafting tables and stuff, dude.
The Ender Dragon just hurt me. What are you doing? You're my pet.
I think he's only your pet when you're riding him, Jen. I don't have any of this stuff to trade in. All right,
get rid of him, please?
All right, we'll try to get rid of the Ender Dragon because you know what happens, guys? He'll destroy the entire arena before the battle even starts.
We have to get rid of him.
All right, dudes, we are back and ready to open some more lucky blocks.
You want to see something really cool, Harry Potter? I love this so much. I had to just waste them all on you.
I mean, to be honest, I was lying to you. It probably won't be that helpful in the battle. I just didn't want you to throw every single one at me.
They're so cool.
You would pay, though. You would pay.
Back up. Ooh!
Ooh, a cool helmet.
I got a mech helmet.
Are you going to use that for the battle today?
Oh my god, look. I look like the boss.
Oh my god. You have to use that.
I will.
There we go.
That is so cool.
Okay, a block of gold. I need this. All right, so I will grab that.
Look, I got Ichibo the Astral Snow Mage.
Guess what I got, Jen?
What'd you get?
Oh, check this out. See what's in my hand?
Are you going to kill me?
See what this is?
What is it?
It's a mushroom house. I could trade that in for another star.
No!
Yes! I am going shooping right now. Let's do this.
All right. Come on. Ooh.
All right, so if I give this to you, I will get myself another star, which I can trade in over here.
What weapon is that for?
All right, so this one is for, let me check it out. Oh, it's a lucky star slicer, the really long one.
Oh, I love that one. That's the one I want.
All right, so Jen, you know you're gonna pay now, right?
I got blazes in a portal. All right, I had that coming.
Oh, you did?
Do you think that's to the Nether?
Well, I mean, I would assume so. I mean, where else can it go? What I'm wondering is if there's somehow, this would be crazy, if they somehow, like, configured it so there's, like, a chest on the other side.
Yeah! Sorry. Oh, my God!
What did you
what
do?
What did I do to myself? What is happening?
Are you floating through the air?
I use dark magic.
Jen.
Oh, my God. Help me.
I saved you. No more. No more. Oh my god!
What?
I got the arm cannon!
You did?
Wait a second. Wait, it's like a bow? Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
That's so cool!
Wait, I need to use this! This is amazing!
That is so awesome!
It doesn't even use any ammo. I don't need any ammo for it.
It doesn't?
No! Okay, this is gonna be so cool today.
Oh, I got the Hardy Astral Lucky Chest Plate.
Ooh, the fairies! Yes!
Oh, not again. Not again!
Jen, what are you getting over here?
Evil things.
This is what you get for being evil. You deserve this, you know.
I'm sorry. Ooh. All right, just one more time. Just one more time. I have to.
Are you going to attack me?
No. Not going to do that.
Where are you? I'm freaking out.
Where are you?
I'm near the arena because I'm scared of you. I'm a little panicked at this point. Cooked pork chop. You can't do it, Jen. I'll kill you if you come near me. I'll kill you.
I have to. No.
I'm not allowing it.
I have to use this. It's called an epic unlucky potion. It's so bad. It's awesome.
All right. If you're going to do it, one thing I have to do is put my fairies in a chest because I don't want to lose them from dying.
All right. Yeah. Just put them in a chest.
All right. So I'll keep them over here so I'll remember because they're actually in the chest for fighting the mob.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. All right. Ready? This is going to be awesome. I have to try not to hit myself.
Okay.
Yes!
Did you live?
Come on, that was cool. Now I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die anyways?
Yeah.
There's so many mobs around.
Just, okay, good. I'm dead.
All right, it was cool, I admit it.
It was really cool.
It was pretty cool. Wait! I just got things that restore 2 hearts when eating little hearts.
Oh, I love those things.
Now I got wolves. Baby wolves.
I got a cat. Just one cat.
That's
a kitten, actually.
I'm really proud of you, Jen. I hope my wolves don't die. I want to use them in the battle today. Wait!
Ooh.
Uh-oh!
I got thunder in a bottle!
Oh, I'm scared again. I want these amazing giant weapons.
Hit a living creature and they will really taste the thunder.
Alright, I got a bunch of really cool stuff.
What'd you get?
Alright, please! Don't you do this. I'll hit you with my arm cannon. Take that.
What did you get?
Alright, so I got a haunted lucky pickaxe.
Yeah?
I got a haunted lucky shovel. That's all I got.
Oh, I got the spring-loaded mech leggings. Oh my goodness, I'm really gearing up.
I love this shovel, though. It's so massive.
The slapper?
It's not the slapper. It's like a haunted version.
Oh.
And the pickaxe is pretty big as well.
All right, don't have that many blocks left.
Oh my god.
What?
Oh.
What did you get, the beacon?
No, even better.
What's even better than a beacon?
Think of it. What do you think's better than a beacon? More helpful for winning a battle.
I don't know. What'd you get?
I got an epic lucky potion.
Oh yeah. I forgot about those things.
Yeah, lucky potions can be like the key to victory in a battle.
I got a heavenly axe.
But Jen.
What?
Let's read this together. It's got regeneration 4 for 10 minutes.
No!
Almost 10 minutes.
No!
Oh my god.
That is so not cool.
I am so happy right now.
Ooh, an astral merchant.
Oh, I got the star shooter.
You did? No, you didn't.
100% luck.
No.
I did.
Why are you doing so good?
I don't know. I'm
so
happy.
You're hacking over there.
No, you're hacking.
You're totally hacking.
Where are you? Where you at?
I just finished.
Oh, why are you so far away?
I don't really know.
All right, check out this weapon.
There are so many evil things around. No! Don't do it!
Oh my god,
did you see
that? It came out like a machine gun.
Alright, well, I'm all done.
Alright, this is gonna be an amazing weapon today.
I didn't do very good. I have no diamonds and no emeralds.
Really? Ow.
Yeah, really, none.
I think I had that coming, but
I did pretty bad, but at least I got some gear.
Yeah, that's a good thing. At least you got some of that. What I was thinking is I actually did really bad too, so I really needed the epic lucky potion.
And I'm gonna use this heavenly axe I got.
How much damage does it do?
13.
That's not too bad, right?
That's pretty good.
Okay, I got a well. Your wish came true, or did it?
What did you get?
Levitation.
Oh.
Oh.
That's pretty awesome.
All right.
Wait, I want to use my thunder in a bottle. I'm going to do it on the chicken. I won't do it on you.
No. Oh, okay.
Do you want to watch it?
Yeah, I do. Can you wait for me? I'm floating away right now.
Right.
I'll be down in 9 seconds.
Okay.
I'm going to land on this well. I'll be fine. Oh, this is going to be painful, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Oh, hello, villager.
All right, so I'm down. Wait, Jen, what kind of blocks are under the wells here?
Iron.
Oh, it is iron underneath these?
Yes, it is.
All right, so let me grab all these. Should I grab it with the lucky pickaxe? Yes, it's so quick.
Do it.
All right, so I can make my block super lucky with this dude's, which I kind of need because I only have 14 diamonds. That's like the only good thing I've gotten today.
Have you got any cool gear?
All I have is the Harry Potter set, which I don't really like.
Yeah, it's pretty awful.
Because it's got no durability. It's just going to break, and then I'm going to lose the battle.
You should wear it, though, for the cool factor.
Jen, pants plus boots, 2 bars of armor.
Cool factor.
I think it's worse than leather. All right, so where are you? You're going to show me something?
Yes, I'm right where all the villagers are.
All right, I'm coming. I'm running in.
Oh, you're what?
Running in.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what you thought I said, but it's okay.
I thought you said nunning in.
I'm a nun.
Okay. Don't run, little chicken. Oh, that was sad.
That was really...
That was really sad. I don't feel good about myself right now.
Revenge for the chicken.
Oh my god.
I have to avenge the chicken because that was horrible.
You let me do it. You said that was a good idea.
Oh my god, I have temporary wolves from the bow.
You do?
That is so cool. All right, let's see what else we can get here. Oh, I got the slapper too.
Please don't use it on me.
Would you use it on me if you got one?
No, I would not. I wouldn't do it.
You wouldn't?
Stay away. Chuck Norris, save me.
He'll save you because you'll be in there with him in a second.
Don't do this.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's so big.
I just did it once. I just wanted to see
you. What
would happen. It's baby me.
Oh, you look so cute as a little baby.
A star. Ow. They're poisonous stars. I'm dead.
All right, so do I have anything to trade in today?
You did really bad, didn't you?
I have nothing. Wait, I got 2 diamonds.
2 diamonds?
2 diamonds.
Ooh, I got something called the Splash Potion of Befuddlement, and it has Perplexity 1 minute.
Hmm.
Whoa, what's going on? Why is forwards, backwards, and up, down? I'm just going to do it on myself. It sounds cool.
Sounds pretty interesting.
No, if I do it on you, then everyone won't be able to see what happens.
Yeah, do it on yourself.
All right, actually, no, come near me. We'll both do it.
All right.
I want to see what happens here.
All right, do it.
We're going to enjoy this.
Do it on the chicken family.
No.
No, don't do that. Don't do
how
that.
Cruel
just
are
do
you?
It on us.
Do it on the, you just killed
just
one
do
of them.
Do it on us.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Whoa.
Whoa, so if you look in one direction, it looks in the opposite.
I'm rising! Why aren't you?
I don't know.
Why do I have levitation? Put me back down.
I can't control my camera very well. Oh,
uh-oh.
God. I'm trying to move forwards and I'm going backwards.
No. This is not good.
Oh, I get what's happening.
For another 5 seconds, I'm going to be levitating.
So, if you jump, you go down instead.
Oh.
And if you hold shift, you jump. And everything is backwards. Okay.
Wait, I'm actually not done. I have 3 normal lucky blocks.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do.
I really am having a hard time controlling myself.
Diamond horse armor!
No, no,
yes!
I'll kill you.
Yes!
I'll kill you. I'll do it. I'll do it.
Stay away from me.
I have no control.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
All right, 10 more seconds of torture.
I get 2 of the astral fire snow mages. I was hoping it was going to be better than that.
That's not bad, though.
That's pretty good.
All right, so I'm making these blocks luckier with the iron that I have, dudes. And let's see what we're going to get here. All right, come on. I got another epic lucky potion!
No! Yeah. How good is it?
It's not as good as the other one, but it's pretty good. And we're only allowed to use one. That is the rule we've always had in the series, dude. So I will respect that rule today.
It's a good thing I got these enchanted golden apples from that chest because I do not have any diamonds to trade in.
I actually got a lucky villager that sells lucky potions, but it's not as good, Jed.
All right.
It's not as good. All right, so I've got my last three blocks right over here, and they're all going to be completely awful.
All right, so let's see what I'm going to be wearing today.
Wait, what does TNT give us today?
Let me check. For AT&T, you get the Lucky Star Miner.
Oh my god, I can buy two of them.
What?
I have so many weapons.
It's not as good as your other weapons, though, right?
No, but it's really cool. I like it.
It is pretty cool. You can use it for the warm-up round.
Let me just test this out, make sure it works.
Why?
Yay, it works.
Why? That's what I get for killing you so many times.
I know, and now I ended up with all the cool weapons. That's what happens, Jen.
Karma. Karma always gets me.
And I got lucky leggings. I got Furious Destroyer's lucky leggings.
All right, so cool. I'm wearing the mech leggings.
Oh.
The mech helmet.
Oops. Oh my god.
What is happening?
All right, so remember when we reviewed this and I said that it gives you super speed when you step on it?
Oh, yes.
I was wrong. It doesn't. I looked to see if I had speed, and I was like, oh, I'm fine.
Oh.
And then I realized the blocks are super slippery.
Oh.
That's what it is.
All right, so I'm going to be wearing this Astral Lucky chest plate, and I guess I have to wear the Flameless Mage boots.
I got to be honest, you've looked cooler than you've ever looked before.
Don't I look awesome?
You look absolutely amazing right now.
I know.
Astounding, even.
Thank you.
All right, the problem is, guys, I did not do that good. I've got some diamonds. I should be able to trade them in.
Don't even say you didn't do that good.
Armor-wise, I did horrible.
You did much better than me. You even have an amazing lucky potion.
Armor-wise, I did not do so
good.
You
don't need armor.
I need no armor. You're right. All right, so what I got, dudes, is I got 10 of these that I'm trading in right now for 10 emeralds. And you might as well just keep them because I am going to buy the chest plate.
I'm sorry. I apologize in advance. Oh, my God. What's happening to me? I'm spinning around in circles.
This is what you get for using black magic, you psycho.
Oh, my God.
Oh, guys, leave a comment. Let us know if you'd like to see us do another one of those, like, PvP matches with this block because there's all kinds of cool abilities with the weapons.
I'm cursed.
And with the potions. It could be an epic fight.
Kill me, please. This is going to happen for another 30 seconds. I feel really nauseous.
I'm not doing it.
Please.
I'm not doing it. Stop it.
Please.
All right, so I'm trying to figure out what I can make for a helmet. A gold helmet, really?
That's really all you got? All right, you did pretty awful.
I know. I can make a golden apple or a gold helmet, but guys, I have a lucky potion, so it's kind of pointless. So I guess I'm going to make a gold helmet.
10 more seconds of this. I don't feel so good.
All right, gold helmet. Yes. And then, guys, I have 4 diamonds, which can be traded in for a lucky block. Yes. All right, 1 super lucky block.
Okay, it's over.
Do you want to watch my super lucky block I bought?
Yes, I do. Show me.
Defender of the Universe.
Ooh, he could help us.
You want to know what?
What?
You want to know what's going down?
What?
So I always test the battles beforehand to, you know, to see how strong armor we need.
Yeah.
And I always test out the pets to see which pets we can. Stop it, you psychopath! Stop it!
I'm sorry. I don't know how to stop.
All right. As I was saying, he can't reach the boss. I already tested it out.
Oh my god. Why do I have your head? I'm really sorry. I'm not sure what happened, but there's your head back.
You're a bad person. But anyways, dudes, we are having tons of fun today. This is absolutely insane and crazy. But what we're going to do is finish setting up for battle, and we are going to try to take on this boss. I don't know how good Jen's going to do today.
I'm going to do real good. You'll see.
All right, dudes, we are ready for battle, and we are both looking completely epic today.
Oh, my God. You're not even holding the weapon. It's just floating in midair.
No, yours is like piercing through your hand. Because we don't have fingers in Minecraft. No, Jen, it's anti-gravity.
So weird.
Look at this chest plate I have.
I love that chest plate.
It looks amazing. Oh, wait, how do I look at the art? Oh my god, I'm Mega Man.
You are?
Basically.
Oh, with the cannon.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love that. That's so cool.
Wait a second. Does it sort of look like the pipes that Mario goes into?
You're right, it does.
It really does. I have so many weapons. I don't even know what to use today, dudes, but this should be tons of fun. Are you ready for this, Jen?
Yes, let's go. get it started.
Oh, there's a villager in here.
Uh-oh, just go kill it. There's some chickens, too.
I can't do it, Jen.
All right, bye.
I can't do it. I got my fairy, so these are actually going to restore 10 hearts when used, or if I'm about to die, they're going to save me. I think that's how I'm going to use them.
Oh, those are pretty nice.
All right, so that should be helpful. Today, we are warming up with the skeleton, which is, you know, really pathetic.
Just a normal skeleton?
I didn't have anything else, Jen. I had nothing else, okay?
Okay.
All right, here we go.
All right, die!
Let the battle begin. That was really...
Oops!
You hit me!
Sorry, you look just like the skeleton!
Oh, God. Make me cry.
Don't cry!
So, guys, the way this is gonna work is every round is gonna get more difficult until someone perishes in battle.
Alright, let's do it! Started it.
Alright, so, one to start with, right?
Yes.
Alright, here we go. Boom!
I can't believe how cool I look.
They float, by the way.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright.
Using this weapon. Got him.
Yes! We did it.
He actually dropped the weapon, look.
Yeah, he did.
Oh my god, that's so cool. All right, here we go. One, two, trying out other weapons. I have so many weapons. He's hurting me bad, Jen.
He is.
I'm gonna die.
Yes! Oh my god.
Lucky potion. Ugh. All right, now I've got 10 minutes where I'll be good.
All right, that's not good for me.
I'm trying to use this cool cannon. It only does one damage against him.
Die! I can't reach him.
I accidentally just mined the side of the arena.
Oh.
No, you should be able to reach him from right underneath him.
Oh, okay.
You hit me so many times already.
I hit you. My bad.
If you kill me, that won't count, Jen.
Oops.
Stop it.
I'm so sorry.
You know what? You're losing this battle.
I'm so sorry.
You're going to pay for this. Just don't give Jen a weapon this big. Oh, I know what the problem is.
What?
It has a longer reach than usual.
Oh, that must
so if
be
I'm
it.
Like right here, you could probably hit me.
Oh, my God.
Right, I'm gonna.
My
you know what?
Apologies. Just stay far away from me, all right?
I decided
far
I'm gonna.
Away.
I'm using the bow.
Okay.
I'm using the bow. I'm gonna be very far away. One, two, three. Let's go.
If I hit you, that's on you.
All right, it's on me.
It's on you.
Fair enough. All right, I have this amazing bow.
Enchanted golden apple before I die.
They do a ton of damage, don't they?
I don't think I'm gonna last that long today. I'm just saying.
How many enchanted golden apples do you have?
I had two. Now I have one.
Right, you could do this, Jen.
Is that you? Okay, that's you. I almost killed you.
I don't even look like them. I'm going to be fighting you in a second. If I get hit again, you're going down, right? All right.
I die.
He's dead.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I'm still alive.
All right. One, two, three, four. Let's do this.
Right, that's a lot of them.
All right, it's not that bad. Okay,
it's
yeah, it is.
Bad.
It's really awful.
They do a lot of damage.
They really do.
They look pretty cool, though.
I know, they like float in the air. It's epic.
How did he get up so high? Come back down here.
Wait, let me try this weapon. Yes, this one's working better. Got one down. Wait, he's really high.
He's
you're right.
So high up.
I can try to get him with the bow.
We can't reach him. Yeah, get him with the bow.
All right, dude. I don't know how you got up there, but we're going to get rid of you.
All right, he's the only one left alive.
Wait, every time I hit him, he's going higher.
Oh, what is it like? He glitched.
I will kill him if I have to. This might take a while.
Kill him!
All right, I guess I should just keep shooting him. Ow!
Yep.
How did he hit me?
I don't know.
I don't think I can reach him anymore, Jen.
Just forget about him. The dude's glitched, I think.
Wait, no, I'm getting him.
All right, here we go.
He's totally gonna die, guys. We totally have him. Three!
Two!
Two! One!
Okay.
All right, next round.
Just move on.
All right, one, two, three, four, five. Let's do this.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. All right, this is a lot better than the bow. They do so much damage, though.
No, they do. It's not good.
They're hitting us with, like cannonballs. They hurt so much.
Uh-oh.
All right, got this dude.
Okay.
We're doing good.
All right, good.
Yes.
Yes. Did we kill them all?
All of them are down.
Wait, there's one over there in the corner.
All right, I'm going to shoot at him.
Okay.
They're so beautiful.
Die.
We've got this, Jen.
Here we go.
So, did you use your last enchanted golden apple yet?
No, I have one left.
How are you destroying the arena, or is he?
I think it's me.
It's like,
apparently, this weapon can break wood really easily.
Well, it is like a massive axe. Usually, the battle axes in mods don't break wood, but apparently, this one completely destroys
it. Wait, hold on. Apple break.
Sorry.
Okay, fine.
We're on six.
All right, I'm going to have to eat my last enchanted golden apple.
Seriously, this dude looks amazing. He's like a floating Mega Man.
He's so cool.
Skeleton.
Looking.
All right, I'm coming for you, dude. I'm coming for you. Yeah. All right, that was down.
Yes. I'm taking him down one by one. All
right, if you last as long as my potion, there's no way I'm going to survive. Letting you know right
I
now.
I kind of look like him, don't I?
Like this dude?
Yeah.
You're wearing like half his gear, that's why.
No.
You just don't have the skeleton face. All right, down.
Dude.
I'm like hitting him from super far away, Chad.
What weapon are you using? Oh, the really cool one.
Yeah, the really long weapon.
I love that one. Did we kill them all?
Yes.
Yes.
I got a command block during this. I'm not really sure how. All right, here we go. Ready for seven
more
of these.
More! We need more.
More. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and let the battle begin.
All right, I have one normal golden apple left. That's all I have.
All right, we just have to take him down really quick, and you could last forever.
How much longer is your potion effects for?
At least, like, 3 minutes.
All right, so I need to hold it out for at least 3 more minutes.
Honestly, I think it's longer. It doesn't show the actual regeneration once you have so many potion effects.
All right, I'm eating the normal golden apple. Here we go.
I got no golden apples today. I did really bad except for the epic lucky potions I got.
Yeah, you got really lucky with that potion.
And I didn't want to trade you the other one because you'd probably beat me if you got the other one.
Oh, you got those hearts too.
I know. I'm going to use those if I need to.
What do those do again?
They give you 2 hearts when you eat them. Plus, ugh, the fairies will bring me back to life twice.
All right, there's no chance for me today.
You totally got
there's
this.
There's no chance.
You got this, Jed.
Are these roller skates?
I don't think so.
They're roller skates. Wait, let me put them on really quick.
They're like spring boots. I think you could jump high with them on. Try.
A little bit. All right, they're pretty cool. All right, let me put on my other boots again.
She's trying to buy time. She's trying to buy time. I see what you're doing. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That's not what I
9.
Was doing at all.
All right, here we go. I just spawned 10 because one of them kind of glitched out.
How much longer on your potion?
I don't know. I don't have time to look right now.
You should totally look right now and let me know.
Dudes, we just crashed so bad in the middle of this fight.
Yes, we did.
I think the game wants me to lose. It's trying to waste my potion effects.
Oh my goodness, I have nothing to help me, and they're hitting me really hard.
All right, what's your health at? 20?
I don't know, a lot.
All right, I'm going to spawn these in quick.
Uh-oh. It's going down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We're on to 10, Jen.
It keeps getting lower. I don't know if I can survive this battle, this round.
All right, this could be the final round.
Uh-oh.
I love these dudes. They look amazing.
Let's just eat some apples really quick.
You know what would be really cool? If after you beat this dude, you get like a mini pet version of him.
Oh, that would be awesome.
All right, let's do this.
Uh-oh.
Jen's going to die.
I'm going down.
Are you?
Yes. I only have 5 hearts.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I need to just last a little bit longer.
My potions are wearing off. I only have 2 minutes left, Jen.
I can't last for 2 minutes.
You don't think so?
No, I don't think so.
All right, well, after the 2 minutes, I am going to be a goner because
you have all those fairies and hearts and stuff.
I know. Wait, I'm taking tons of damage.
Oh, good.
All right, wait, I'm recovering it.
No.
Wait, I'm fine. Wait, no problem. Sorry. All right, whew.
Die! No, I think I can leave this round. I should be just fine.
Okay, so you ready for more then?
Yeah.
You're breaking the entire
I'm
arena.
I'm ready.
Leave the poor arena alone.
Die. Okay.
11. Wait, we'll just do 15, the rest of them.
All right.
Here we go.
Made some apples really quick.
Oh, man, dudes.
There's so many of them.
This is going to be the end of the battle. I'm taking tons of damage.
I have 4 hearts.
4?
3.5! Oh, no!
14 hearts!
14 hearts, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you like that? You like them
one
apples?
1 heart! No!
Using arm blast cannon.
Oh, that was rough.
All right, so what I want to see is if this stuff is actually going to keep me alive, you know?
Yeah.
Because it says if you die too quickly, the fairies won't save you.
Oh.
So we'll see what happens. I can... Oh! I'm dying! It saved me!
Oh my god, it did?
It did! I used one of the fairies!
So you have 1 more left?
Yes, and my regeneration only has 45 seconds left.
You are going down quickly!
I know, because every single one's after me,
oh
my armor.
God.
I lost my boots and my helmet! This is ending very soon. Eat the heart pack!
Eat it!
Yes!
Alright, so you just have 1 fairy left.
1 fairy, which will hopefully keep me alive. You think I can beat this round?
I think you can with the fairy.
Alright, come on, fairy.
You can do it!
Chen's cheering for me because she already lost.
Yes.
Normally, she'd be rooting for my death. All right, I got that dude. I'm going to do this. They just poisoned me.
You got this.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mega Man's evil brother.
There's a lot of them. I don't know if you can do this, actually.
Yeah, once I get over here, they're all going to gang up on me, aren't they?
I love that weapon so much that you got.
I'm taking so much damage.
Oh,
I'm so low. No.
Oh, she couldn't do it. You died too fast.
You failed me, you little fairy. You failed me.
There's so much gear in my inventory.
I know. Mine is completely filled with gear.
And the cannons.
But guys, we can't use that gear because it actually dropped off the dude anyways. Yeah. But wow, this was an intense battle. You know what we have to do? We have to fight some more bosses from this mod.
Yes, we do. And I love the blocks, too.
Yeah, the blocks are so fun. And look at this dude. He looks amazing.
He's so cool.
There was actually another one. Wait, I'm going to go through creative right now. There was some cool stuff in here.
Okay.
All right, so let's see. For bosses, all right, these are helpful friends. There's a lot of those. Astral Explosive Mage.
That sounds cool.
Okay, there's all kinds of mages. There is the Haunted Heavenly Ass. We saw that before.
Yes.
The spawn, the Haunted Sword of the Heavens.
What is that? Wait, spawn it in. I want to see it.
I'm going to take some of these out right now. Okay. Astral Hero. We've got Skeletron. Overlord Z. That sounds cool. Astral Bob, Jen.
Yes, we have to find Astral Bob.
All right, this is Astral Bob.
Oh, my God.
He has the amazing weapon on.
Yes, he does.
This one, Haunted Sword of the Heavens.
Oh, my God. That's so cool.
We can fight a sword.
Yes.
The Astral Hero. Okay, so he has that sword.
He's awesome looking.
So, this is going to be pretty intense, Jen.
I want to fight the sword.
You want to fight the sword?
Yes.
Just a giant floating sword.
How cool is that?
Oh, but anyways, dudes, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe and do it in a crazy space-related manner.
Yeah, so, do it with your telescope.
Wait, what you got to do, this is actually a bad idea. Don't do this. Oh. I'm going to say it anyways, but don't do it. Spin around in circles until you see stars.
That is a horrible idea. Don't do this.
And then you smash up that subscribe button, and that would be epic, and we will see you dudes next time.
See
Please
you
don't do that. I'm sorry. Love you guys. We will see you next time.